this snake was almost didn't make it. It was supposed to go to the Bronx Zoo, but the person, everything just went wrong. The snake wouldn't eat. Bronx Zoo wasn't accepting animals at about that time, and they just gave up, couldn't get it to eat. Now it eats everything in sight. It's doing fantastic. It came from the wild, and it's absolutely incredible. And it's tame. Who can imagine that a giant snake like this out of the wild could have a good disposition?